I think about the fact that you see a lot of men wearing purses now. Now, some of them will call them a satchel or a man bag, but it's going across the chest or whatever, and it's a small bag that traditionally women have worn. Growing up, that's what I saw a woman wear. But you have to ask yourself, who influenced you to get that man bag or that purse? A lot of times we see a celebrity do it, or we see somebody we consider to be cool do it, and then we hop on board.